remember.
New at 11, St. Patrick's Day may not be till Sunday, but restaurants and bars throughout Southwest Florida are getting ready now for the big day.
And they're already seeing plenty of green. Rachel Spangenthal live in downtown Naples, all new at 11 o'clock. Well, parts of Fifth Avenue are already decorated, and the area is expected to do big business this weekend. And to get everyone even more in the mood for the holidays, some Irish step dancing took over the plaza. Meet the dancers from the Celtic Spirit School of Dance. The girls range in age from 5 to 16. Of course, this weekend is their busiest weekend of the year, and they decided to surprise Fifth Avenue visitors tonight with an Irish dance flash mob. It was a surprise as people stopped in their tracks to watch the performance. Dance school owner Claire Borman explains why this dance and this weekend is so important.
I think for almost all of my dancers, first and foremost is that it's our heritage, it's our culture, and to be able to experience that and carry it on from generation to generation is just such a blessing and a wonderful experience.
Happy Day, happy day!
And tonight's dance leads up to the busy weekend here in downtown Naples. It all starts tomorrow at 9:30 with the traditional flag raising in Creighton Cove. And then, of course, the parade shortly after, where you can see those Irish step dancers. Reporting live in Naples, Rachel Spangenthal. We tune now. Looks like a...
Oh, you're fine.
Yeah.
Oh,
You want here at 9? Here at 9.